There's no better way to understand a people than through their food. So I'm going on a journey to uncover the secrets of Torres Strait cooking.
Oh, this is all making me hungry.
It's where it should be cooked, right next to the beach.
It tastes like a scallop.
This one got 20 chili, the other bowl got 40 chili, and the other one's hot.
And then we kaikai this part of the skin here.
It's like flour.
Abida's kitchen.
Purum kuka, we call them.
People pay big money for this.
I'm speechless. It's incredible.
Yeah!
And onto the fry pan.
Come with me.
Tyson Benio! Tyson Benio!
And let's go explore the people, culture, language, and way of life of the Torres Strait.
I've been running with my grandmother.
We sing to bring good crops.
Two whole pigs.
People call them tilmit.
Yummy kuma.
You will return to Torres Strait.
Lots of family and lots of laughter.
Here my grandson got big muscle.
Yo! Yo! I'm Aaron Faaoso. This is Straight to the Plate.